Hello student, today we will learn science standard 3rd. This is the cover page of your textbook Pearl standard 3rd semester 2. Today we will learn chapter number 1. In the last video we had complete this chapter. Now today we will learn textbooks and worksheet exercise. Get started. So first textbook exercise. Question number A. Tick the correct answers. Number 1, to avoid accident, you must, correct answer, follow safety rule. Number 2, you may get an electric shock if you touch a switch with wet hands, TV remote, hot pan. Correct answer, switch with wet hands. Number 3, first aid should be given to an injured person. Number 1, immediately. Number 2, after 1 hour. And number 3, when she, he is fit. First aid should be given to an injured person immediately. Number 4, dustbin should be kept covered to keep away butterflies, houseflies, bees. Correct answer, houseflies. The rooms in a house should be airy, well-lit, airy and well-lit, airy and well-lit. Okay, done. Now question number B. Scramble the letter to get the correct words related to safety. Number 1, J-I-M-Y-R-U. Correct answer, injury. I-N-J-U-R-Y, injury. Number 2, A-N-B-D-G-E-A, bandage. B-A-N-D-A-G-E, bandage. Number 3, P-O-T-A-F-O-T-H, footpath. F-O-O-P-A-T-H, footpath. Done. Now question number C. Answer these questions. Number 1, write 2 safety rules you must remember while walking on the road. Answer, while walking on the road, walk on the footpath or at the same side of the road. Cross the road when it is clear or when the traffic stops. Number 2, why should things like toys, bags and shoes not be left on the floor? Why should things like a toys, bags and shoes not be left on the floor? Answer, things like a toys, bags and shoes should not be left on the floor because we or someone could trip over them. Things like a toys, bags or shoes should not be left on the floor. Floor pe ye sab nahi dalna chahiye. Why? Because we or someone could trip over them. Okay. Number 3. Why do we need a house? Why do we need a house? Hame ghar ki zarurat kyun hai? We need a house because it keeps us safe. Wo hame safe rakhta hai from the heat of the sun, the cold, the rain and the storm. Okay. Number 4. Write any 2 features of a good house. Good house ke 2 features batana hai. A good house should be airy and well lit. It should also have a well planned or drainage system that carries dirty water away from the house. Number 5. Where do mosquitoes breed? Mosquitoes breed in uncovered drains or in a dirty water that collects near house. Mosquitoes breed in uncovered drains or in dirty water that collect near house. Question number D. Think and answer. Residents of which house have less chance of suffering from disease spread by mosquitoes and flies? Why? Okay, look at the pictures. House 1 and house 2. House 1 में आपको mosquitoes की net लगाई है, but house 2 में लगाई है, नहीं लगाई है. तो दोनों में से residents of which house have less chance of suffering from disease spread by mosquitoes and flies? Why? किससे में कम है कि mosquitoes की spreading ज़्यादा नहीं हो सकती है? बताओ disease की किसमें chance कम है? इसमें. Why? So residence house 1. I have less chance of suffering from disease due to mosquitoes and flies because the door is fitted with wire netting. Why? Because door में क्या लगाया है? Wire netting लगाई हुई है. I will keep flies and mosquitoes away. ओके, इससे flies और mosquitoes दूर रहेंगे. तो अगर mosquitoes और flies दूर रहेंगे तो वहाँ पे disease spread होगी? Nothing. No. Okay, done. So dear student, textbook exercise done. Now worksheet exercise start. So question number 1. Choose from the things given below and put them in the right column, home or first aid box in the table. Okay, get started. So home and first aid box. So answer, ope kya hai? Light, chair, bed, broom, curtain. And first aid box, Dettol, scissors, cotton wool, bandage, medicine. Okay, understood. Now question number 2. The word sage given below has some words related to home and safety. Circle these words. Answer, safety. Second horizontal line, scissors. Number 2, kitchen, footpath, drainage, matches, door. Okay, done. Now question number C. Answer these questions. Number 1. Why should we prevent accidents? Answer, we should prevent accidents because people get hurt in accidents. We should prevent accidents because people get hurt in accidents. Question number 2. What will you do if your friends gets hurt in the playground? What will you do if your friends get hurt in the playground? Answer, I will make my friends sit or lie down, then I will call our teacher. I will make my friends sit or lie down. Then I will call our teacher. Okay? Understood? Now worksheet 2. Scramble the letters to find the words. Number 1, O-R-S-S-C-I-S-S. Answer, first, scissors. S-C-I-S-S-O-R-S, scissors. Number 2, A-N-D-B-A-G-E. Answer, bandage. B-A-N-D-A-G-E. D-A-G-E. Bandage. Okay, student. Like this. 2. Number 3, TORDOC. Correct answer. Doctor, DOCTOR. Doctor. Number 4, GRAEABG. Garbage. Correct answer, GARBAGE. And number 5, G-E-N-D-U-E, dengue. So correct answer. D-E-N-G-U-E. Done. So dear student, question number A answers these. Number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4 and number 5. Okay. Now question B. A traffic light is made for you. Color it. What do the three colors means? Number 1, red say stop. S-T-O-P, stop. And number 2, yellow says wait. W-A-I-T, wait. And green say go. Green say go. Okay, student, understood? So, color it, what do the three colors mean? These three colors means red say stop, yellow say wait, and green say go. So, color it. So, first color, red. Second, yellow. And third, green. Okay? Question C. How can we be careful while crossing the road? How can we be careful while crossing the road? Answer. We should cross the road at the zebra crossing. We should cross the road when it is a clear or when the traffic stops. We should cross the road at the zebra crossing. We should cross the road when it is clear or when the traffic stop. Now, number 2. How does a house help us? How does a house help us? A house keeps us safe from the heat of the sun, the cold, the rain and the storm. Okay, student, understood? So dear student, worksheet 2, done. Okay, so dear student, today we will learn chapter number 1, textbook exercise and worksheet exercise. So today's homework, textbook exercise, write down in your notebook, science notebook as well as science textbook. And worksheet exercise, write down in your worksheet. Okay, in your worksheet, only worksheet. Okay, student, understood? Thank you.